Make sure you have enough time to switch to the lane closest to the exit. Keep driving at your normal speed until you are fully on the exit ramp, and then slow down smoothly to the speed limit or the speed that most drivers are going on the ramp, whichever is slower. If you accidentally pass your exit on a highway, never stop or try to back up. Just keep going until you reach the next exit.